While the apostles were still with Jesus, they asked him, "Lord, are you now going to give Israel its own king again?" Jesus said to them, "You don't need to know the time of those events that only the Father controls, but the Holy Spirit will come upon you and give you power. Then you will tell everyone about me in Jerusalem, in all Judea, in Samaria, and everywhere in the world." After Jesus had said this, and while they were watching, he was taken up into a cloud. They could not see him, but as he went up, they kept looking up into the sky. Suddenly, two men dressed in white clothes were standing there beside them. They said, "Why are you men from Galilee standing here and looking up into the sky? Jesus has been taken to heaven, but he will come back in the same way that you have seen him go." Those words come from Acts chapter 1, verses 6 to 11. The apostles were to take the gospel to the entire world, but not until they had received power from heaven. Now, that power was not mysterious. The power that the apostles received was from the Holy Spirit. When the power of God was distributed by the Holy Spirit to those who had walked with Jesus for 3 years, then they were able to tell people about Jesus everywhere in the world. Was the power that the Holy Spirit gave the very thing that enabled the apostles to spread the gospel to the world, or was the power and the display of it in the lives of followers of Jesus a magnetic pull on the lives of those whose hearts were open to God? Well, I think both are true. I believe that most, if not all, of the technological advances in the world today are in some way tied to those who have faith in Jesus. Certainly the great universities were mostly started as Christian schools. God has given his followers the power to spread the gospel to the entire world. But it is also the power of God displayed in the lives of followers of Jesus that draws men to him. When lost men see followers of Jesus quite obviously empowered by supernatural strength to walk through this world, they are enticed to discover the source of the power. They are drawn to Jesus. If you are a disciple of Jesus Christ, then let the power of God be seen in you today, and take every opportunity to spread the message of Jesus to the entire world. Lord Jesus, thank you for not leaving us powerless. Thank you for the Holy Spirit and the power that he gives to take the gospel to the whole world. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.